Now, first responders worked on the juvenile, and unfortunately we're not able to resuscitate the juvenile right now. So that juvenile was not transported to a hospital and was deceased on scene. The little details that we know right now is that this is a home daycare. The lady was babysitting some children, approximately I think 5 children in the residence total, and I'm not sure right now which are her children and which are the babysitted children. But there was a 3-year-old, the deceased victim, and then the 5-year-old outside playing. And at some point, the 3-year-old was able to get into an above-ground pool. I think the pool is probably approximately 4 foot high. And then the babysitter came out and found the juvenile in there and pulled them out and called 911. So details are still being worked right now. The investigators are on scene and they're trying to interview everybody that was on scene.
Was it the 3-year-old? Was that the baby, the owner's child, or somebody else's?
Somebody else's.
Male, female?
That I don't know. I'm sorry. I'll get that for you here in a little bit.
Has that family been notified?
Yes. Yes, we are speaking to that family right now. So everybody's been notified. And like I said, investigators are on scene trying to talk to everybody to get what happened.
I know this is super early. Have there been any complaints at this daycare in the past?
That I don't know. It's too early to tell.
Was there a fence with a locked door or a gate around it?
No. No.
Has anyone been arrested?
No. Nobody's been arrested.
Again, tell us how many folks were inside the residence versus outside, and just in total, was it the 3-year-old
yes.
female?
Yes, 3-year-old, and I'm not sure. I'm not sure if it was a male or female. Like I said, I'll get that for you here in a little bit. I wasn't advised that, but there's two juveniles outside, the 3-year-old and another 5-year-old, and then probably 3 children in the house, because I'm being told that there's a total of 5 children in this house today.
And
the
adult was
the babysitter did.
Does the city have certain ordinances regarding access to above ground pools? Do you know?
Right off the top of my head, I'm not sure the exact ordinances. We'd have to look into that. You know, as far as fencing and stuff, I'm not sure what's required by the city.
How old is the babysitter?
That I'm not sure. I'm not sure her age. But yeah, more details will come out, and I can issue a news release if I get that information. But I will go check on the sex of the deceased right now and let you guys know real quick.
And the babysitter was inside the home?
Yes, okay. Yes. Came outside and found the 3-year-old.
Nikki, obviously a very tough situation for law enforcement as well as fire. Can you just tell us what your personnel spoke to?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, the first responders, fire, EMS, the police all arrived on scene. You know, I know that they, the first responders, the EMS, worked on the 3-year-old for quite a while, trying to revive them, revive the juvenile, and, you know, unsuccessfully did so. So it's a tragic accident, you know, for the family, and our hearts go out.